either compete, towards the middle of spring, I hurt my groin, you know, so I was kind of out the rest of the spring, but, you know, when I was there, it was pretty good. First spring, so I was out there competing, you know, having fun. Every day, you know, we go against competition. You know, our defense is one of the best like in the country. You know, just going against them and our DBs every day, you know, we just compete to get better. So every day we're just making each other better, having fun.
How much difference does a year make in strength and in just knowing to play with?
Oh, a lot better. Last year, you know, I came in, you know, not really knowing to play well, trying to learn it more. But this year, you know, I feel a lot comfortable. You know, I got a year under my belt, so I feel more comfortable here. Coach Herb and the strength coach, you know, getting me like a lot bigger, eating right. You know, I just feel a lot better than I did last year.
What are you weighing?
I'm like 217, 218.
What were you last year?
Like 205. Yeah, that was,
How much has Roy and Coach McElwain helped you guys?
Oh,
with fundamentals, basic stuff.
Oh, a lot of things. You know, they just teach them different ways to get open, get off the ball. You know, it's just small things. You know, they really matter. Every day we can get better.
That stuff when you guys are young, you're a freshman, that stuff just happens out of habit, right? Is that breaking habits at this point?
Yeah, it really is. You know, high school, we just go out there, you know, just play. But here, it's not high school.
Mm-hmm.
The thing I had to learn is, like, it's not high school. I can get away in high school. You can't get away
you
here.
You get open by just running by a guy, right?
Yeah, so here they are the same size, bigger, and we all good. We all came here. So this is small thing that we're going I feel like I did get better, but you know, I still got room to improve. Every day it's a long season. I got plenty of time to get better during the off season. You know, it's off time right now here. You know, having fun. Yeah. So.
What's it like going against those DBs?
Oh, I mean, it's fun going against Bird, D-Long, you know, Ambry. A lot of you know, they're really competitive. You know, they really get their hands on you. So you really just get better every day. Wait, you repeat that?
How enjoyable is this trip? I mean, with yesterday going to today.
Oh, you know, this whole trip has been fun. You know, I've never been out of the country, never been here. You know, just learning the different, you know, languages and, you know, different things that's not in the U.S. You know, like going to Normandy, you know what I'm saying, all the soldiers that's really, like, fought for us. You know, it's really a sad but a great experience. Oh yeah, all that, you know, having fun, you know, paintball.
How did you guys do?
I think we won.
Everyone says that.
I don't think so.
I was on a great team.
Do you know who you guys play against?
I don't know. I just know we won.
I think it was my team.
Really? Y'all lost.
And we was 2-0. Thanks, Nico. Have a good one.
But yeah, you know.
It's the first time we've seen you away from Drew Milton, man. Is that you guys?
Oh, yeah, that's my boy. Yeah, he's right there. It's my roommate here. Yeah. You know, ever since before he came, you know, we've always been talking, you know. So, ever since, you know, he played quarterback, receiver, you know, just the chemistry we're trying to build, you know, trying to get here more comfortable. So, you know, just welcoming him in, you know, early and early.
There's some quarterbacks where it hurts when you catch the ball. And see one.
Yeah, that's one of them. Yeah, but he can sling it. Like just a little slant, it hurt. Like, you really threw that. Like,
rip up the glove.
Yeah, a little bit. You feel your palms sting a little bit. But you know, it was a great kid. Great guy to hang around. You know, fun.